Hey guys, you may remember my pertinent observation that you can't spell Sejuu without Jew and getting rid of an E. Well, now I've noticed this goes even further. See, the plural of Jew is Jews, and that has an S in it. So Sejuu is even closer to the word Jew than we thought. That's right. Even our alphabet is Hebrew. I also pointed out that the fem in feminism is the same as in females, but the Sejuu conspiracy goes even deeper than that. I heard some college kids in the lobby saying words like microaggression, privilege, and cisnormative, and I don't know those words, and that makes me mad. If I don't know words, that makes the words dumb. They just keep making up words all throughout history. They're all made up. Making up words is psychuckery. It's like they've got their own special language that only they can speak. And now I want to know just what it means. What else are these alphabet people going out there and spelling? Progressive, or should I say progressive? Pro means really good at, like pro gamer. And grass means step, like walking, like making progress. So progress means really good at progress. And then I've is short for I have. So it's really good at progress. I have. You know who have really good at progress? That's right. Progressives. Progressive was hidden in the word progressive all along. Progressive is cultural Marxism. And speaking of Marx, Marx is a gender-neutral pronoun. And AR stands for are real. They're trying to say the pronouns are real. This is postmodernism gone too far. It's gone, like, into the future. We don't want to wind up there. Okay, now, microaggression. This is so postmodern. I just can't keep up. Aggression means being bad, and micro means slightly. So it just means a really slightly bad thing. Oh, I understand that. Wait, no, it's not right. Understanding stuff is how they get you. Cause if you understand, you're letting them stand over you. You're submitting to the Sejuu exatriarchy, you cuck. Please don't unsubscribe. I promise to avoid understanding stuff in future. We don't want to wind up there. Now, kiss normative. Kiss means same. A normative means normal. It's just a fancy new word for things being the same as normal. How they used to be. What's wrong with a norm? I remember when a straight white guy could walk into a bar and everyone would cheer, "Norm!" Kiss normal troubles are all the same. Norm's husband never wanted to be a girl. Prejudice is when you judge someone before you know them. There is no way I am prejudiced. I never think in advance. Okay, intersectionality. This is all about intersex people, who are people who are not male or even females, and yet believe that they exist. I look into intersex people a lot, and they're trying to say, let's be intersectional, like intersex and all. Let's say every minority group exists. What's a minority group? The only minority group I can name is Green Day. Exists is also the word that sexist comes from. So even existence, even reality, is a Sejuu warrior. A safe space is where people occasionally get to not feel threatened, and that threatens the ability to threaten. No one is truly safe until no one is safe. And white privilege is when you go first in chess. That is all the words I can remember. Rocket launch the like button, and I'll be back with my reaction to the first 70 episodes of Mixed Emoji.